8:22 this morning, and we're showing you Chicago and then also playing a little T-Swift action for you because the Arizona Science Center has a cool T-Swift experience.
Yeah, hey, Tom, you're here to tell us all about it. You're going to have Portillo's. Welcome back from your heart attack, my friend.
Have another Polish sausage, Troy. Hey, I was wondering if they showed a shot of the Shedd Aquarium, because when I was a kid, we used to go to the aquarium there, the planetarium, I should say, and we were at the planetarium at the Arizona Science Center, and tonight they have a really great show for all you Swifty fans out here. Now, Corey's going to be in charge of what we got going. Corey, go ahead and hit it. We'll give you guys a preview of what this is. You can turn it up, Corey. Yeah, we'll crank it up. This is so cool. And of course, I got my buddy, Siri Custer. Your title again?
I'm the Chief of Science and Curiosity here at Arizona Science
Love
Center.
That title. Love that title. What a fun show you're going to have tonight.
You know, I'm so excited. This is our Taylor Swift laser show. It's not just space that we have going on here. We've got some entertainment, anything to use some technology and ignite your curiosity.
Yeah. Explain the science behind a laser. What is actually happening when we're dealing with lasers?
Yeah, so we have a projector that emits these laser beams. And then when you're seeing this laser show, those red, green, and blue RGB beams are mixing together, bouncing off mirrors, making these designs. So it's really a cool science of reflection and light, and it all comes together in a really beautiful and entertaining way with the music.
Yeah, and it's a lot of music, and it's a pretty long show.
It really is. It's about 45 minutes, so 13 of your favorite Taylor Swift songs, all in just those 45 minutes during our extended hours tonight.
Yeah, I'm looking at the chairs in here, and I don't think anyone's going to be sitting in them, because everyone starts dancing.
Oh, no, you know, I can't even help it. I have the music on behind me, and even I'm like, yeah, I can do this. This is great.
Now, I know someone that's going to the show tonight. Carson, come on over here. You're probably going to be dancing tonight, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
What is it about Taylor Swift that you love so much?
I just like to dance and listen to the song, and it just makes me want to dance.
Yeah. What do you think about this laser show? Pretty cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you like about it?
I like the sound. I like the music. It's making me really happy.
That's cool. Carson, have fun tonight. So it's extended hours. So you normally give everybody the regular hours and when this show will actually be.
All right. We're open 7 days a week from 10:30 to 4. Tonight we have extended hours from 4 until 8. And of course, we got to throw in those 13. So tonight when you come in, you can get a ticket to the Taylor Swift Laser Show at 6:13 and 7:13 tonight.
I love it. And we kind of have it turned down so you and I can hear each other. But you're going to be cranking it up, aren't you?
Oh, absolutely. The sound in here is absolutely incredible. We've got 210 seats, all the sound in here. It's going to feel amazing.
It's going to be like going to a concert, you guys. You know what? I'm just going to let this play out. Corey, go ahead and crank it up, you guys. Taylor Swift Laser Show tonight at the Arizona Science Center. So much fun. Yeah, go ahead, crank it up, Corey. You had to throw another one on. He's got a whole, 13 songs he can play, and each one of them is a unique laser scene. And again, I think these kids are going to be singing and dancing. Oh, it's going to be such a good time.
You know, in my day, Tom, it was the Led Zeppelin laser show, but that's where we are now. It's Taylor Swift. She's incredibly talented. So you got your Taylor.
She's
got your laser.
She's amazing. And like I said, when we're just standing here, we're all tapping our feet and ready to dance, too. It's such a gas.
Thank you, Tom.
Thank you.